There's a very good reason they're called wild animals, and this little girl, who we will momentarily see, will have to learn that the hard way.